This series, Small Tales and True, is about the everyday lives of your legendary ordinary Australian.
Okay, and stretch. Stretch it up. Reach.
Audition day is always a mixed batch.
And I'm an elastic band.
You get your good, your bad, your ugly. No, they're all lovely.
She's always been a bit of a star. Like at school, she had the lead in
Pirates of Penzance,
that's it.
And we went through that phase at school when Flashdance was really big. We even got welding as an option in Year 9.
It's a big ask. I'm not going to piss on your back and tell you it's raining. King Lear's a bloody tough piece.
I got gonorrhoeal.
Oh, gonorrhoeal. Oh, good.
Really? Because I haven't read the play yet.
Though not to have it had lost me in your liking.
Lovely, Karen. Just lovely. I understood almost every word of that.
With burdocks, hemlock, nettles, cuckoo flowers.
Oh, Anne-Marie, that was beautiful. It was just like on the television.
I'm always looking out for paid acting work. Most of the theatre restaurants have got my resume.
So what about the carpet call ad?
The carpet call?
Yeah, have you spoken to them?
I think Anne-Marie and I have struck up a real chord. I think she's just got a real understanding of what acting is. You know, she's always coming up to me and saying, no, do it like this.
Well, I saw this BBC Shakespeare thing and all the women there had very tight bodices, you know.
I just don't know if I can see this as part of my design.
No, it's my design.
And bring it back up. Slowly.